rather be a doorkeeper. Look, I need somebody. I need somebody that I love. I need somebody. Come. You are wearing white. Come somewhere. Come. Wow. I'd rather be a doorkeeper. Yeah, come and lie here. Lie. Down, down, down. Doorkeeper. Those of you here, come. Come. You are coming to church. When you reach there, just step a little on him and then come. Just step a little. Come. Step a little. Yeah. A doorkeeper. A doorkeeper. In other words, David said, I want to come and lie there. If people can even step on me as they enter your house, he said, I like it. He said, I'd rather be. Which means that when you say I'd rather be, which means that there's other options. So on Sunday, what are the options? Going to the beer bar. Another major option is sleeping. Just sleeping. Just sleeping. Another one is just watching films. Another one is watching football. Another one is going to the stadium. Another one is going to work. Another one is going to the beach. Another one is just sitting with friends. Now, David said that of all those options, of all those options, he said, I had rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God. Look, that is why